In new developments tonight, 8 days after a cyber attack, pharmacies are still shut out of the system that allows them to verify insurance claims for Medicaid members. In Utah, health officials are using workarounds and overrides that are significantly more cumbersome and time-consuming to close the gap in care for those patients. The state's created a system for interim reimbursement for pharmacies providing medications. Staff at the Medicaid pharmacy program are available to answer questions.